Right, hi guys, this is the bikes just packed up from my last campsite. There's Dougie's, the Just Able Biker. There's little my little bike there. And this is Derek on his GS 850 from Solo Moto UK. That's what he's riding around. If you look over here, there's some beautiful, this is like the estuary to the locks and stuff. Big a bit of a solar farm over there. Just behind this tree over here, you can still see the snow on the mountains. It snowed last night, and that's the bit over there in the distance, all covered in snow. Lovely. Right, we're just about to make our journey now. And here we are. In Scotland. Absolutely stunning around here already. an hour and a 40. Lovely, absolutely lovely people. Day one of our trip. Been going all around here. Well, Gloria's done really well so far. I'd say she's every bit as good as the little meteor that I have owned. Great little bike. Word, look at that, look. Aberdeen Angus everywhere. Nearly 5:30 in the evening now. Looks like we're just coming into a little town now. No, there's the Cross Keys, that must be a pub. A spa. Oh. It's been a really enjoyable journey, apart from the wind, but well, 15 metre box on the left hand side there. Oh, fish and chip shop. Oh. Well, so far it's been a good journey, so. Oh, just look at that across there, people. So much to explore. Sorry about the cough. You're gonna lose me like that, mate, ain't you? It's a what?
Lovely road, that is.
Yeah. How far have we got to go? He's on an 850, I'm on a little 350. Got way more power than what I've got.